A Pontotoc County man is facing several child sex crime charges. 46-year-old Stephen Brooks is charged with one count of sexual battery and two counts of molesting. In information released today, the Pontotoc County Sheriff's Office says the alleged crimes involve a child under the age of 14. Deputies started investigating Brooks back on September 30th. Brooks was arrested October 16th after a forensic interview with the reported victim was completed. Bond for Brooks was set at $150,000.